I don't expect to get to Belfouche with one single head of beef. But I'm cornered. So I'm taking you on. Now, this is the way it's gonna be. I'm a man and you're boys. Not cowmen, not by a damn sight. Nothing but cowboys, just like the word says. And I'm gonna remind you of it every single minute of every day and night. Oh. This is a double O. This is Belfouche. In between is 400 miles of the meanest country in the West. And the only way we're gonna get through is if you take orders. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Bring a bedroll, a couple of good ropes, horse if you got one. You'll get the best food in the territory, no rest, damn little sleep, and 50 big silver dollars if we make it to Belfouche. Now, you'll show up at my place first Monday after school's out at 5 a.m. and come with grit teeth, because, gentlemen, that's when school really begins.
Mr. Anderson?
Yeah?
All of us?
Come here. Anybody that tall?